So important graphs for the different types of orders of the chemical reaction if I am taking. There can be a first order, zero order, second order, third order. The concentration versus time. The graph is drawn between concentration versus time. We need to have the integrated rate equations for all the equations to know how the graphs have come. So let us discuss individually integrated rate equations for all the orders so that we get this clarity. So let us go to the first one, zero order reaction. What is integrated rate equation for zero order reaction? So if you go with zero order reaction, in zero order reaction we know integrated rate equation is equals to KT is equals to A naught. We can say this particular one A naught minus A. So if I am taking this particular one, concentration of A, you can bring this A this side, A is equals to minus KT plus A naught, minus KT plus A naught, which can be compared like Y is equals to minus of M into X plus C. So this is going to be a straight line with a negative slope, a straight line with a negative slope. So what will happen to the straight line with a negative slope? If you take y-axis is concentration of A and x-axis is going to be the time, concentration versus time. It's a straight line having a positive negative slope. So negative slope with an intercept C, this is going to be your zero order graph. Coming to the first order, if I take the first order over here the same way, if you take a first order reaction in this, in a first order reaction, we have integrated rate equation is given by, if I take log A naught by A, concentration of A naught by A is equals to K into T by 2.303. K into T by 2.303. So if I have to write log A naught by A, I can write this one as, further I can write log of A naught minus log A is equals to KT by 2.30. So to bring into a one equation, log A is equals to, sending that side and this, minus K by 2.303 into T plus log A naught. So this is also in the form of Y is equals to minus MX plus C. Same type of graph we'll get here also. If I am taking log A versus time, again the graph comes in the same way. But the point here, what is the slope of this particular curve? Slope will be equals to zero order minus K. Slope is equals to minus K. But in the first order, what is the slope will be equals to? Minus K by 2.303. So very simple concept. Same way, if you go for the second order or anything higher order, we know for the second order, for the second order reaction, we know K into T is equals to 1 by A minus 1 by A naught. So 1 by A minus 1 by A naught. So 1 by A minus 1 by A minus X minus 1 by A. So that is going to be this. So now if I'm taking 1 by A to come this side and the minus of 1 by A goes that side, KT plus 1 by A naught. So this is taken as Y is equals to plus MX plus C. That means if you draw a graph over here with respect to 1 by concentration of A versus time, it is going to be a positive slope moving up. And the slope of this will be taken as slope of this is equals to K in this case. And an intercept is equals to 1 by A naught. So this is your graphical representation for concentration versus time.